the Lord will make a way for me.
Yeah.
I know the Lord will make a way for me. If I live a holy life,
getting ready to come home.
Yeah.
He was singing that song.
I know the Lord will make a way for me. And I truly believe that tonight.
Yes.
And that is what, like I said, that's in the core of me. I remember 9 years old, I wanted the Holy Ghost. And when I got it, I don't know what in the world I would have done all these years if I didn't have the Holy Ghost to lead me to know it. And Adam is going Monday, and he has this line that they're going to try to put in his stomach so he can bring a dialysis little thing home with him. I don't understand it completely. But him and I both are going to need a lot of prayer because he's going to be put under for it. And, of course, that makes him nervous to be put under.
Yes.
And pray that I can keep up with the walking and my knees because they're giving me a whole lot of trouble. But I want to be there for him. And my heart, I requested prayer for Adam. Wednesday night, and the Lord answered that prayer.
Praise the Lord.
And I didn't have to do anything but just pray and believe.
Amen.
So just pray. Really keep him on your mind. He has a heart for God. He really does. He knows who God is, and he has it in his heart. And someday, I believe he's going to come to church.
Amen.
I believe it.
Jesus.